Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your locked MET30 metal detector. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Today we'll be running through this case and we'll be testing for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. The first case we'll put through is non-contaminated. Ferrous. Non-ferrous. Stainless steel. And lastly, non-contaminated.